Miss Gambini ever trying any case in the entire state of New York?
You're not gonna find any records of Vincent LaGuardia Gambini practicing in any courts.
I just told you that.
You don't understand. See, 20 years ago, I became an actor. And there was this very prominent stage actor in New York. His name was Vincent Gambini. Maybe you heard of him.
No.
Never heard of him? Doesn't matter. Anyway, I had to change my name, which I did legally. So now I practice law under my legally changed stage name.
What name is that?
Jerry Gallo. Jerry Gallo. You can still call me Gambini. Sorry.
And what name did you tell him?
Jerry Gallo.
Jerry Gallo? The big attorney?
Yeah.
Think that was a smart move?
Yeah, well, the man is a seriously accomplished lawyer. He checks up on this guy, his name will show up all over the place.
His name was in the papers all last week.
Yeah, I saw that.
But you didn't actually read the articles.
No.
It's too bad.
Why is that?
Because he's dead.